Hi guys, today we are going to make a simple mobile stand on SolidWorks like this. Here is the drawing, the 3D image. This will be the base. I by mistakenly made this the base, but this is the base. See, the phone will come like this. And this is the, we can add the charging cord like this. That's why there is a hole over here, a cut over here. Come on, let's make it first. I won't explain it. Come on, let's make it. Okay. Come on. Just select base flange tab. Select front plane. Select center rectangle. Like this. Now select smart dimension. This dimension is 14.90. And this dimension is is 7.50. Now go to just exit the sketch. This is 0.10, 0.10, 0.10. Okay. Now select. Wait, edit this. I forgot that. We have to make this 15 mm. Okay. And let's sketch. Now see. Now select edge plan over here and select this edge above. Okay, now we need to make the length 15. This this radius, don't use default radius. The radius is 0.05. Okay, 90 degrees angle. Now again select edge flange and select this edge. Angle 45 degrees. No, not 45. 135 degrees. default 0.05 mm. Okay. Now again select each flange, select this edge like this in front. This is the last time we are choosing each flange in this video. Select this. The radius is as usual 0.05. Now I forgot to edit this, not scared. Edit feature. Over here we forgot to add this 15, that's why it's not looking good. 15 mm. Okay. See, now it's looking fine. Control 8, not 7. Control 7. Okay. Now select extrude cut this face, control 8. Select center rectangle, make a rectangle from like this. We can't see the edges. Over here, select the mid part, bring a line like this, then if we like this, it will come. And now bring the line over here and bring it like this. This line will on default, it will search for this. Okay, now we have to make some relations. Hold shift key, this and this pierce. Okay, just drag this up to here. Just hold shift key, select this line and this line. Make relation collinear. Now hold shift key, select this line and this line. Make relation collinear. Okay, now select smart dimension. This dimension is on its own 125. We are going to make, we want this one to be 2.25. No, not 2.5. 2.50. Because this is whole 7 now. I'll make this also 2.5. 50, and this will be on its own 2.25. See, it has on its own. You came 2.25. Okay, go to sheet metal, extruded cut. Okay, not 10 mm, 1.5. Wait, test little test not feature sketch cut tool. Edit sketch. Over here we didn't have to make this collinear. Delete this collinear and hold shift key. Select this line and this line. Hold shift key, select this line and this line. I can select that. You select this line. This line. Collinear. Good. Now exit the sketch. Now see. It is. We have made it. But we haven't applied the material. Go to material appearance. Go to painted powder coat. Aluminium powder coat. Background clean white. I have the exact same this mobile stand in my home. Just like this. We fit the mobile like this. And we can attach it to start charging, and that's why there is space over here. Okay, thanks for watching this video. See you in another video. Until then, bye bye.